where you want to go? So we're going all the way to the bottom of that lift down there?
Yeah, we're going to go.
I like the snow up there better. On the green run, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is really kind of nice.
So that's Centennial down there, isn't it?
No, that's Birds of Prey.
All right, let's go take it again.
So we go to the Birds of Prey up, and then take Cinch Express up.
Okay. He's all right. What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
I thought that kid was gonna hit me.
You gotta watch those snowboarders, man. All right, go ahead. Lincoln will give you a 10-second head start. Go ahead, Kurt.
No, you go. Seriously.
I'm filming. I would stay out of that.
How are you?
Thank you.
snow over there was bad.
Yeah, there's a little ice chopping. Alright, Michael, come on.
Like this, bro.
Cause it was, no, it's icy. Cause you know what I noticed that on the, cause like when I cut across the cat trail, you know, to get on this lift, it was chattery and icy.
Are we in the middle of the dump right now?
Yeah.
I felt it on that run.
My upper body, I don't know what Grant is complaining about. That doesn't hurt at all.
It's just my arms are going to be sore from all that.
Those poles.
Going to Strawberry on this one?
No.
No?
I'm not even close to Strawberry.
Oh, I thought you were meeting your son.
I have to meet him until 3:30.
Oh,
and he's on this side of the mountain. I saw him earlier. I just saw him a minute ago.
Oh, really? Did they give him a lunch break?
Huh?
Did they give him a lunch break?
I don't know. What are you
doing?
I said they were going in. I don't know if they were going in for lunch or bathroom or what they were doing.